The standoff at a motel in Bell Gardens ended in the last hour.
Oh, what was that?
That was a police flashbang used at the Quality Inn on Eastern Avenue. Four people just surrendered. They were holed up in a room for a few hours. Police had been looking for one of them. He may have fired at an officer sometime yesterday.